One of the greatest blessings being at St. Catherine's, living among these talented girls, is that you get to celebrate with them the many victories and many accomplishments that they achieve over their time here. We have just returned from our annual St. Catherine's Day service, and I have with me Sarah Vergas, who is this year's honoree. And I've known Sarah for quite some time. When I served in middle school, she was a star in many ways, and obviously she continues to be one today. So, Sarah, describe your reaction when you learned that you were the class of 2012's representative.
I was incredibly shocked because there's so many people in my grade that deserve this honor, and I just felt so blessed to be bestowed with this, and I just wanted to do the best I could to honor them and thank them.
You certainly did a great job, and I could tell that your classmates and the members of the congregation were very impressed with your speech, and I particularly like the way that you acknowledged all the people around you, from your classmates to other peers at the school, to your teachers, to your parents and your sister, whom I remember well. And what are you going to do next now that you've had this great achievement?
I think just make it through senior year and apply to colleges and hopefully not cry too many more times before I leave.
Yes, we can tell that speech was heartfelt today. So congratulations,
Thank
Sarah.
You very
All
much.
All our best wishes.
Thank you.
You truly epitomize the spirit of St. Catherine's.
Thank you very much.